Larry Banks auditioning for the role of Leroy. Don't you even think about it. Sit your fire ass down before I make change. You. Where's the money? Juice, bro. Do work. Now, I'm gonna ask you again. And your answer, it better be in a cookie drawer in the kitchen. Where's the money? The 5 bands. Interest. Because you're late. Yeah. This is what you owe me. Juicy. Do work. If you don't have my money, you don't have that money. King, he's gonna have to collect a couple fingers. From each of you. Oh, really? How much? Shut the fuck up! Now, when y'all came over here asking for that loan, King told y'all not to take it lightly and to make sure you can pay it back. He sent countless messages, left voicemails. Why no? Because King, he's a nice and understanding guy. But you ignored him. Now things just got a little ugly. Because he feels ignored. Disrespected. Now, shut the fuck up and listen, because King knew that you needed a little more time, he's gonna give you 2 this evening to come up with the money. But come this evening, you ain't got that money. You know what King's gonna do to you. Not as well. Not as well. Nope, you have to tonight. Tonight. Oh, don't bother running. We know exactly where to find you two motherfuckers. Okay? Juicy bro? Don't fuck up. One last chance.